My sushi rolls.
Hope we are well. What's this? Sushi playing Survivor? Yes, you heard that right. Now, I'm predominantly a killer main, but from time to time I do enjoy the odd Survivor game here or there. Now, that's not to say I'm a Survivor god, but I can hold my own when needed to. Today, I'll be using the greatest Resident Evil character of all time, quite possibly the GOAT, Miss Jill Valentine. So, don't forget to subscribe for more awesome content that only sushi can provide. Now, let's dance around this fool. Looky, looky, where we are. The game, Gideon. Ooh, this is going to be nice. Alright, hopefully this gives me somewhat of an advantage. I'm not the greatest survivor. Oh, hello. Right, I'm going to go down. Alright, let's find a quick gen. We have a toolbox here. We've got some add-ons here to help us. So we can get this gen done a lot faster. I've also got counterforce as well. That way we can put a flashbang if need be. Man, these gens do take a while to repair. Alright, well I guess we'll get stuck into this one. I honestly feel gen speeds are at a decent state. I mean, I know I've heard a lot of killer memes complain that the gens, they get done too quick, but honestly, when you're repairing them, I think it's fine. And that's me. I just stood there, looked at the gen to realize, what did you do, Sushi? You moron. But yeah, I think the gens are in a healthy state. I think they're fine. Oh. Let's chuck that in there. Maybe that was a waste. I don't know. We're just going to keep an eye here. We've got a good vantage point anyway. That way we can see if someone pops in. I don't know what those rats are doing, but they're having a good old time. Heartbeat it back again. Let's wait. Where? Oh, he's up top. I'm just gonna get low here. Oh, no. For a second there, I thought we could have. Alright, the Michaela and the Claudette are doing a gen. Nice, it's gonna pop. Nice. Alright, we might have wasted that counterforce. That's fine. We'll get it done, I guess. Oh. Oh, is he going to follow? Oh, you're going to get that gen done? Okay. Oh, shit, it's Nemi. Oh, no. That's lore accurate, isn't it? Run. Okay, Jen. Where's the gen? Jen. Can't be all downstairs, can they? What is this madness? We'll find something, don't worry. Oh, hello. Hello, there we are. And let's start repairing. In the words of DJ Khaled, another one. But we do have hope. Now, I'm not the great. I don't know a lot about the perks that survivors have, but I'm trying to learn. So I know hope's good for when the exit gates are powered. So we get a haste effect, which will be nice. And we also have resilience as well to help if we're injured. I believe that's what it does. I spend too much time on Killer. I've got to spend more time playing Survivor. Because it is fun. I am enjoying this so far. And what better way to know thy enemy than be thy enemy. So. Nah, but it's good fun all in all. Both sides are fun. They offer a unique gameplay perspective. Just got to make sure these are. Oh shit, is that a zombie? Where is he? Scared the crap out of me. Yeah, where is he? I always keep forgetting about those zombies, too. These little cheeky buggers always hiding around. You never know where they could be. Alright, another one. Nice. Oh, where is he? Oh, there he is. Bloody Edward. Stay there, Edward. No one cares. This is Vault.
Oh, wee!
Okay, the Claudette, the Michaela, and the other Michaela are injured. Alright, we're going down. There's a gen here. Oh, and there's a zombie there. Nice. Maybe he didn't see me. You think it saw us? I don't think so. I think we're alright. Alright, so far so good. We haven't been hit yet. As long as they can keep him running around. Oh, Claudia's down. That's fine. We should be halfway pretty much soon anyway. Pick up animation, and Claudette's gonna get hooked. Oh, no, Claudette's gone. Maybe they got a flashlight save. Cool. Alright. Well, that helps. That helps the team a great deal. Nearly there. Yeah, like I said, gen speeds are fine. They don't need to be adjusted. I think everything's all good. You just need, obviously, as a killer, you need to manage your time a lot more efficiently and effectively. So, that's all it comes down to, really. Okay, you get the hook there. Nice. Maybe. Alright, we're going to get this gen done. We've got one left. Alright, this is working out nicely. Alright, maybe we'll go to this one. Let's see how we go. Is it through here? I think it is. Yeah, here it is. Here it is. Boom. Okay, let's go. Now we're in a bit of a sticky situation here because the vantage point isn't the greatest, but I'm committing. Hey, we're doing alright so far. I'm always in that mindset, if I can get one gen done, I've helped the team out. So I've got quite a few done, which is nice. And where is he? Is he coming down? No? Alright, still up top. Alright, if we see a zombie, or we see a red stain, we try and floor it. No, I think he's still upstairs. I think we're fine. Oh, maybe not. Oh, no, it's getting closer. It's getting louder. Oh, nearly missed that. Starting to panic. Starting to sweat a little bit. Let's throw it in there. That was a panic reflex. I should probably shouldn't have done that, but I panicked. And if we can get this one done, if they can save the Michaela, maybe we can get a stun on Nemesis. I don't know. We'll see. Oh. Bloody Edward. Fuck off, Edward. See if we can lure him around here. Oh, shit. And the zombie let him know. Uh-oh. I'm going to try blending with his wall. Fuck off, Edward. You're giving away my position. Alright, I'm going to see if I can get this done as quickly as I can. See if I can get this done before Edward gets me. Come on. Let's go. Shit. Alright, the tension. I think I got this. Boom. Let's go. Run. Alright, let's go. Go. Let's find these exit gates. I'm going upstairs. Alright, friends. All the gens are done. What the hell's Betty doing? Betty, you idiot. Yes, Betty. I'm running past you. Alright, I'm opening this up. Because in all my luck, I'm gonna get messed up. And I wanna get out of here. I gotta survive, man. Come on. Oh, here comes Betty. Maybe not. Maybe I'll 99 it. Let's see. See what I can do. Someone drop this pallet on the zombie. Come here, Betty. You're fired.
Teabag the zombie.
Crack myself up. Alright, see if I can get this save. See if I can do this. Let's see if I'm good enough for this. I'm coming. Oh, I'm not sure what saved already. Guys, come on. This way. I'll lead you to the promised land. Come. This way.
Scoochie?
Why are they coming? Come on, guys. Let's go. Open. What's up, Nemi? Alright, I'm fucking off. I'm bugging out. Hey, we got out. Alright.